Well, of course, for all of us here at Reptile Gardens, it's a sad day with the passing of Methuselah. But I tell you what, Methuselah, for well over 50 years, has been a wonderful ambassador for Reptile Gardens. And, you know, my memories date back to actually when I was 3 years old, is when my father first acquired Methuselah. And it is believed to be that it was about the last of the tortoises that were taken off of the Galapagos Islands before they became protected there. So, you know, like I say, he's been here for well over 50 years, and oh, I have just so many fond memories. Probably one of my favorite things with Methuselah, though, is celebrating his birthday every year and buying him watermelon and just watching him eat that watermelon and how much joy you could see on that tortoise's face when it would bite into the watermelon.